Yeah. The Hive Cluster is under attack. Ah! our forces are under attack. Evolution complete. Our forces are under attack. Our forces are under attack. Evolution complete. Evolution. forces are under attack. Forces are under attack. Yeah. Attack.
Ah! Thank you.
forces are under attack. Forces are under attack. The Hive Cluster is under attack. Forces are under attack. Is under attack. The Hive Cluster is under attack. Forces are under attack. Yeah. forces are under attack. Evolution complete. Forces are under attack. Forces are under attack. Yeah. Our forces are under attack. Our forces are under attack. Detected. Is under attack. Forces are under attack. Our forces are under attack. Thank you. Is under attack. Our forces are under attack. Our forces are under attack. forces are under attack. The Hive Cluster is under attack. The Hive Cluster is under attack. Our forces are under attack. The Hive Cluster is under attack. Our forces are under attack. Is under attack. under attack. Under attack. Thank you. Our forces are under attack. Attack. forces are under attack. Forces are under attack. Yes. I was concerned about his no pylons. I'm waiting.
It is done, Kerrigan. The Overmind is dead, as you wished. Now, I demand that you release the Matriarch at once.
Of course. Rashagal, do you wish to return to your tribe?
No, my queen. I wish only to serve you and remain at your side.
What treachery is this, Kerrigan? This pathetic creature cannot possibly be Rashagal.
I promised that I'd allow her to return to you, Zeratul, but it looks to me like she doesn't want to go.
You have corrupted her. Somehow you have poisoned her thoughts. Restore her to her rightful self, or you will pay dearly for this offense, Kerrigan.
All right, Zeratul. You've got me. I made your matriarch my slave long before I joined you on Shikoris. She made the mistake of underestimating my power, just like everyone else did. And now she's paid the price. With her as my puppet, I was able to eradicate the renegades on Shikoris and use you to kill the Overmind. And as you can see, your leader belongs to me now. Not bad, huh?
We shall see, Kerrigan. We shall see.
My queen, with the Overmind and its cerebrates